People with window seats on this flight had cause for concern when flames started shooting out of an engine. The flight had just taken off from Houston, bound for Cancun, but this vacation was delayed when the pilot made an emergency return. No injuries were reported.